I am Samuel Marichner.
My name is Luka Sternovec.
And we are from 7A class.
We've prepared a presentation about food, English meal.
English breakfast. A full breakfast is a breakfast meal usually consisting of bacon, sausages, eggs, fried mushrooms, fried bread, and beans in tomato sauce. The other names are fry up or full English.
English lunch. Most people in Britain have only a cold lunch. If they go to school or to work, they often have a sandwich, packet of crisps and some fresh lemonade or packet lunch. Fish and chips is a hit dish of English origins. Another favorite fast food are also jacket potatoes. It is baked potato with fillings such as beans in tomato sauce or canned tuna with mayonnaise. Fish and chips. A tu můžete vidět jacket potato.
English dinner. Dinner is usually warm. Buffet meals. A very cheap Chinese and Indian restaurant. For a few pounds you can buy an unlimited number of meals. Typical food includes Chinese noodles, rice, Indian curry, Spanish and Mexican tortillas and pizzas.
Afternoon tea, any hour of the day, and afternoon tea had a solid form. Adding milk to tea has spread mainly in Britain, but it wasn't invented by Englishmen. Such custom had already Mongols and well known in Manchuria, in the Netherlands and France. But this custom didn't catch on. Takže tu můžete vidět ten afternoon tea.
Custard coins with milk or cream, egg yolk, sometimes flour or gelatin, and vanilla and sugar. Custard is used as a dessert or dessert sauce.
Apple and cottage pie. Apple pie, filling ingredients is apples. Apple pie is usually served with ice cream. Cottage pie or shepherd's pie is a meat pie with crust of mashed potato. Takže tu můžete vidět apple pie. A tu můžete vidět cottage pie.
Thanks for watching.